Boats fueled, our course charted. Ready when you are, Captain.
Right then. Let's go get that motherfucker. Motherfucker better still be there.
He will be. Has to be.
All right, man, enough. We were running all over the goddamn place. It's about time you tell me what went down between you and Aldridge.
It's 1963. I'd been in country a little under 2 years.
Anday Zhang.
Chong Shin Shek.
Stay out of this, Johnny.
That's not exactly my style. Chong's not coming.
What did you do?
Let's just say Chong had a little accident. Fell down a very deep well. But not before he spilled all your dirty little secrets. Like how you've been feeding intel to the NVA? The U.S. government executes traitors, you know that, right?
Fuck you.
I'm hoping they'll hang you. But I will settle for a firing squad. Let's go.
Juicy to shoot things over with the NVA. So why don't you tell me where those SOG recon teams are headed?
You really think that I didn't pass on what Chong told me? Right now, every morn in your little circle jerk is being rounded up. I always thought the company was halfway decent at screening out dumbasses. Guess I was wrong.
That's funny. That's real funny.
Before he could go to work on me, a couple MPs showed up. They heard the shot and came running.
And Aldridge escaped.
He's a slippery little fucker, I'll give him that much. Come on, let's go find that goddamn pissant.
Let's move to high ground, get eyes on the situation.
Got intel on this place?
Used to have a decent fishing industry, but that died off a while ago. Residents relocated to the mainland. Island's been abandoned ever since.
Check this shit out!
There! Right there!
Feast your eyes on the town of Mimosa Pez, or what remains of it.
Looks like Aldrich's merc set up camp by that old church.
Someone must be in charge down there. We should see what we can get out of him. One asshole man again.
Roger.
Not to piss him
Roger.
Off.
Not.
Fire free.
Sneak.
All right,
in.
I'm out.
Got him.
You're a fucking animal. You asshole inbound.
I'm as a god.
Up like that.
This is the last moment of your miserable life. Yeah, do you like that?
Where they got you going?
Clearing up ahead. Two, maybe three clicks.
Merc, motherfuckers.
What happens if Aldrich gets out in the wild with his nuke?
According to the Mad Doctor, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually assured destruction. Mad, it's our failsafe. But if a single nuke falls into the wrong hands, some rogue actor, that's where the boat starts tipping, and all bets are off.
So what you're saying is you have no idea?
Not a goddamn clue. This area is crawling with mercs.
You got a plan?
If I can get up on that ridge over there and catch those assholes off guard, it may save us some trouble.
All right. Guess that leaves a low ground for me.
Little help out.
Oh, hey. Watch the personal space.
God damn. From here, that plane looks like it's barely holding together.
Oh, come on. You scared?
Motherfucker, you know how I feel about planes.
Yeah, but this one's already crashed.
Fuck you for even saying that.
Got one. Taking him out.
Let him get the jump on him.
Hey, watch what you're doing up there.
Oh, man. There's a turret here.
Resist, brother, resist.
Shit. Okay, fine. I'll cover you from here. Throw me a signal if you want me to open fire.
Don't take up on it.
These cocksuckers with all we got.
Resist, brother, resist.
Shit. Okay, fine. I'll cover you from here. Throw me a signal if you want me to open fire.
Roger that.
Oh, now let's hit these cocksuckers we got.
after you.
Pansy.
God damn it! He beat us here.
Well, he couldn't have gone far with that thing.
Don't fucking move. The two of you, turn around slowly.
Where's the warhead?
Mr. Aldrich is going to be real happy to see the two of you.
Hey, shift for brains. I asked you a goddamn question. Where's the nuke?
Ask me again, boy.
Who the fuck you calling boy? Boy?
Please, don't kill me.
So, what's Aldridge doing?
With the warhead!
You've got a contact in the NVA! So, General, he's paying big money for it!
Motherfucker!
I swear it's the truth!
Quiet.
Go! Go, go, go! We gotta take that motherfucker out!
In position. Out! Which one in his ear?
Jesus.
You not with us, you against us.
This train all the way.